feeling they were going to want a bridge built. Pinecone. Oh, it's the mushroom lady.
Hi.
Wait, no, this isn't the mushroom lady. This is Mayro. Not to be confused with Mario. Well, that's useless. Right, this is just the koozie. I might take this axe, actually. Oh, the ring's activating for the first time to say, "Hello, I am Bird Friend." I could have appeared sooner, but apparently I didn't. For reasons. Alright, yeah, that's the shrine quest. That's underground. Where's Now I don't have an objective listed. I'm trying to find the spotting spot. Maybe I have to actually go to one of the stables first. So where is this other stable they were banging on about? Because I know there's another stable, they even mention it. Is it like here or here? Or I don't know. Icefall Foothills. So I know there's probably still plenty of snow around here. In fact, I'm also pretty sure there's a Duvalaki here. A memory. But I'm going to save that for another time. Where's... That's to Bamford Bridge Stable. I want, that's New Serena. Where's Woodland? I think Woodland's over here? Is this Woodland Stable? Yeah, this is where I need to go. I'm gonna start this, like, fairy quest, assuming I can start it. Because there's a lot of yada yada fairy sightings, yada yada. I don't even remember if the fairy was here or not. It just says to go here to start the quest. Well, not here. Well, you know what I mean. Also, watch out for falling bricks, I guess, because they're still falling from the sky. Yeah, here he is. What?
Mom. Mountain.
Oh, I just realized this is Pen, not the manager of the troop. Yeah, I know. So that's her there. I think I have been there. And if there's a fairy there, there's probably a shrine nearby. And maybe they'll make you walk to it, I don't know. Alright, so there's two things I have to do. I have to fix the wagon, which is the easy part. Oh yeah, good job, Ding Dong. Alright, that solves that problem. I also have to go find a horse.
No.
Yeah, you actually have to have a horse and do it that way. I already have the bridle, thankfully. What? Why would I be looking for directions? The directions thing is right there. Ooh, there are some horses just ahead. Get hardy lizards from.
Hey. Wow.
Alright, I spotted the horses over here. I gotta catch one and then bring it to the stable. I wonder if I should dismiss my, like, posse. Huh. Really? Really? Is there a different button to initiate horsey mode? Where's my horsey mode button? Put the axe away, Link. Alright, I think I got a decent horse, actually. Well, I don't know if it is decent. I gotta remember how to actually stable it. I think I have to go to the horse. A! Why is A not working? Why is A just fucking launching my horse into oblivion? Fuck, this thing's a fucking wild one. It just wants to, like, take off. Wow, this horse definitely a pain in the ass. Why can't I talk to this guy? I keep saying talk, so let me talk. Oh, I have to push ZL and talk. And now a bug wants to invade my privacy. Fuck off, bug, or I will literally fumigate this entire place. Tent the entire town, flood it, kill every bug.
Oh.
Register horse.
Ooh. Oh.
Oh yeah, that's right. This game takes the horses from your Breath of the Wild file as well. Strength, speed, stamina, pull, gentle temperament? I'm sorry. It's not gentle. This thing's a wild one. Yes, I want to register it.
Mm. Oh.
I'm gonna call it Wild Wolfenstein? Why is that one of my, like, W words? Call it Wolfenster. Sure. Wolfenster. That's a wild enough game. Now, I'll board the horse for now, because I think I need to...
Ooh.
So, I need to drop a bot. I'm gonna need to blow up this little girl. I want my rush rooms. I do not want little girl. Also, I'm going down this well. Have I been down this particular well? Answer? Probably. Oh, there's a hot spring down here. I think you did say that. Or is that it? Just a hot spring and some fish? Guess it's better than nothing. Guess I'll do the dog next before I actually move on. Where's some meat? Why did it do all those moves? Also, apparently the- wait, why'd the wagon break? Alright, I guess I have to fix the wagon again. Alright. Where's the dog going? Wow, 5 seeds? I'm still not entirely convinced that there's any more than a single dog check in any given location. Alright, let's fix the wagon. Sir Ney's got, and then you've got strength. I'll take Sir Ney out. Let's see, I want Jumbo Large. Thank you for telling me how to whistle. I knew that that was one of the few things I knew. Where's my horse? I don't even remember how. Can you feed horses in this game? I don't remember if feeding horses was a thing. So we have a horse. We actually already had a horse. We didn't need to catch another one. Alright.
No.
Ah. Yeah.
I said it was this way. I think I gotta take it slow too. I don't think I can go fast. Cause they're like, oh no, don't bump our instruments! Oh hoo hoo! I'm just like, shut up, nerds. I have to get... Wait. I have to get all the way to that purple smoke, I think. Right. I think I can get away with a slight canter. Also, only two of the band members are here. I guess the other ones appear in other spots. Freaking out about. Please tell me. I swear, I don't think I've been to this fairy before. But maybe I did. Because he's playing a violin. Oh, hang on. Did I inadvertently save all the other musos before even starting this quest? Alright, I think I've saved everyone, so I've done that, those parts. Because that's the violinist. I've already saved a drummer, a flutist, and... a French horn guy? Yeah. Yep. Still the same fairy-ness.
Yahoo!
It's a me, a Mario.
Yeah.
Actually, I think this guy does resemble Mario if he was a Hylian. Slightly bigger nose, though, but...
Hi!
Oh!
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Great, so I was right. There is a fake Zelda running amok. Mm-hmm. Oh, thanks for the pay.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm assuming there's, each stable has a story. I don't think I've found all the stables yet.
Mm.
Well, it shouldn't be too tough. I already did all those quests. Now, the question... Ooh. The question is... Are they going to be at the stables near where I picked them up?
Huh?
Ooh. Well, I haven't found the... found that one. I don't think I found that bud, but I have been there. I have been to that one. Well, alright, so I should be only... some of these items can't be enhanced, but some of these I don't have the... How do I already not have items? Like, staff... Well, I understand why I don't have staff fragments. I assume I... Oh, it costs money as well. Oh, okay, that's, that's something. Well, that's the next thing I should try and do. Now, I assume I can... I can't enhance this further. What do I actually want to enhance, though? So these all require red shoot jelly, so they'll, as best I can tell, they'll all require the same resource to upgrade. Because I do know of another glitch that was found, but in order to do it, I need a Lionel bow. Either a 3 or a 5. Ideally, it's the 5er, but if I can only get my hands on a 3. And then I need to go to a very specific spot. Or roughly in the vicinity of that spot, which I also haven't been to. I mean, I happen to be wearing this armor, so I may as well up it. But I think I should at least up some of the other things. Is there anything else worth upping? Man, these... Wow, that's a lot of stones just to up these once. Stealth can... I got blue nightshade easy enough. Fire fruit. That's hot weather attack. Ember trousers. That's also fire fruit. Now these require simple horns. I'm good for now. Alright, so here's a question. I didn't see any around, but... Uh-oh. As soon as it happened, I knew it was going to be bad. Why is there mud directly behind her? I know roughly where I am. And I kind of knew that anyway, but... And there's a smoke signal over there. It's a set of ruins. And does that mean there's a well around here? Yeah, there is. I think I've already been to it, though. There's a lot of bright bloom. Oh shoot, hang on. This is a dirty trap well. One of those wells that have, like, mud. Actually, is it mud or is it tar? Dead of winter, there'd be, like, no more goddamn bugs, but nope. Just because we don't have an actual winter in Australia, you just get rapist bugs constantly. Rape, 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 that's all they want to do, just molest you until you die. And then molest you when you die as well, just for added fun. Is that it? Yeah. Well, whatever. Here, but no one is home? That's... That's rather queer. Here's a question. Oh, they actually have symbols for the fairy fountains. Do I... So there's the great fairy there. So let's go here next. I was gonna just do all the stables one at a time, but I think I might do the fairy ones first. Even though I doubt I'll be able to upgrade them, because they'll be like, oh, you need 20 Fire dragon scales. Haha, bitch. Gotta make you grind. And or possibly make you sweat. What's down here? Oh, it's a... Oh, it's this thing from before. Hang on a sec. I didn't even mark it. That was kind of dumb of me. Man, I have like 7 rockets. And while I'm at it, I'm gonna equip one of these. Equip this. Attach this. What the? Fine. I think there was meant to be a different way to do that. But I'll do it the easy way. Because it's the easy way or the highway. Yeah, there's another stable here. Was I meant to put my horse back? Also, there's another dog. Good grief. Why does there have to be like a bazillion things? And no, I'm not gonna use a real word. I'm gonna use a fake word. Bazillion. Look, another dog. Every stable has a dog. But it's like, you kill an animal, you get like 1, maybe 2 meat. But you need at least like 4 meat for the dog. Because of course you need 4 meat. Maybe I should just go dedicate an entire stream to like meat hunting. Hey! You wanna pick up the You wanna pick up the food? Or do I have to beat you? Holy fuck, this dog is a special kind of stupid. Gonna eat the meat? Gonna eat the meat? Gonna eat the meat? Nope, the dog's stupid. Give me the meat. You're stupid. I wish I had a separate symbol for stupid dogs. About time, you fucking dumb mutt. Dogs do not do social distancing either. Wow, you're a greedy boy, aren't you? I don't exactly have much left. Wow, you're a very greedy boy. Alright, this is the last one. I think I need to put some sort of like... death's head here to mark that this is a naughty boy. Wow, really? 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 No more, no more. Can I give him some, like, hobgoblin guts? Nope, that missed. I need you to stop fucking walking. No, you won't eat guts. You're a very naughty boy. Math marker. Skull. Diamond. You're a very naughty boy. Very naughty. I know people like dogs, but fuck you. Fuck that naughty dog. Why does it want so much fucking food? So where the hell? Why didn't... Alright, so this one doesn't require... a horse for it. I don't know why it's standing straight. All right, step one. Step two. Let me do my quest. You shut fuck up, I do quest. let's keep building the boat, because I think... I'm going to take a stab and say that I've read this guide. Are in Hawekwe. So, dot, let me pick up, put in the boat. Now how I want to do it, I don't care what you clowns want. Like literally, don't care. Let me do my thing. Whatever. Reel it in. Now. I think it's trying to force me to build some sort of like thing, but I don't know because it's going to insist that I do things the dumb way. Where's my steering wheel? Oh, it's over here. Alright.
No. Yeah, yeah.
Should I have put it in the water first? It's not delicate at all. I think we're in the water enough. Where am I going again? That purple smoke. Thank God. Christ almighty, this was a fucking nightmare. Also, wasn't this drum bigger? I thought he had a big drum. That's more of a... It's basically a tambourine with thingos on both sides.
Ha ha!
Also, you look exactly the same as the other one. I know yous don't all look the same. I thought yous was a stable gallopers. What, you changed your name?
Yeah, yeah.
Ooh, 100 rupees.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
I think Cotter was actually supposed to be the last one. Even at the second level, you need Lionel Saberhorn and Lionel Macehorn. See, already, phase two, and it's like, oh, you need scales to upgrade this. I can still upgrade these. Oh, I don't have enough Warm Safinas to do all three, though. This item you can't enhance, okay. Yeah, this one needs like 5 Hyrule Bass. That's actually not too bad, as long as I remember where the Hyrule Bass are. And still need red choo-choo jellies for 5 of each this time. And then 50 rubies on top of that. But seriously, it's already asking for like dragon scales and friggin' Lionel equipment. How fucked up is that? That was like top tier shit before. Now it's just like, yeah, you just gotta get it for like even middling tier things now.
Ah.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Ah. I also kind of forgotten where the Warm Safina is. Is that? Because cool Safinas, I bet you I could probably just get it in the desert.